We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
There she is right there! That's me at Thermopolis!
Glamour. Romance. Fame. Mia Thermopolis had it all, but only in her dreams.
As always, this is as good as it's gonna get.
Her real life was completely ordinary.
You're way tense.
But now, something's about to happen.
Your grandmother called.
This is the first time she's ever contacted us. What you want?
That will change everything.
I am queen of Genovia.
Whoa.
And you are princess.
Shut up!
Just in case I'm not enough of a freak already, let's add a tiara!
I can teach you to walk, talk, sit, stand like a princess.
Woo!
Let the work begin.
We don't schlump like this.
It's a question of taste.
Princesses never cross their legs in public. Tuck one ankle behind the other.
A matter of grace.
Oh, oh!
What kind of dancing do you do?
Backwards.
Where is the beautiful girl?
My granddaughter, Amelia.
And a chance.
Attack!
To make all her dreams come true.
Only Paula can take this and give you...
much better.
Walt Disney Pictures presents... Anne Hathaway and Academy Award winner Julie Andrews.
Do you think she can do it?
I have no doubt.
The Princess Diaries.
I would like to propose a toast.
Number 4.
I'm back! Cooey!
Where have you been, dear?
Out of time.
Fuck it!
Where is your sister?
The German war is at an end. Today is Victory in Europe Day.
It is such a special day, and for 6 years now we've been positively cloistered. Lilibet and I could go out into the crowd.
We can't do that. One day, Elizabeth, you shall be queen.
I know that, Bunny. But Margaret and I deserve to celebrate too.
Let them go. This might be the only chance she gets.
We're going out incognito.
Does the tiara rather give the game away, ma'am?
Yes.
Captain Price and Lieutenant Burridge will be your chaperones.
Chaperones?
They will escort you to the Ritz and stay with you all night long.
Hey!
Time for a quickie, surely, sir.
Two, please.
Come on, Lilibet! Margaret!
How do I stop the bus?
Push that.
Lizzie.
Jack. Where now? Chelsea Barrett.
Trafalgar Square. Soho.
Cheers!
Tonight, we're in charge. We could go dancing.
Hello.
Mother will be so cross.
Where are they? We have to send out a search party.
Let go of him!
And who are you?
Princess Elizabeth!
Princess. You lied to me all night long.
Tonight, nobody gave a damn who I was. If it wasn't for you, I never would have had the opportunity to be just ordinary. On the most extraordinary night of my life.
Lilibet will bring them through.
I hope so.
I thought princesses had everything they could possibly want.
What if the real me wants something else?
I wonder if those people would realize what a new world they're waking up to. Lilibet's world.
Number 3.
Of all the classic Disney stories, of all the miraculous adventures, of all the magical tales, there has never been anything like Enchanted.
Thank you.
Because no other story has ever taken you.
Edward, we need help!
To a land as strange and terrifying as ours.
Oh my.
I was wondering if one of you might direct me to the castle.
Watch it, will you?
Grumpy. Nobody's been very nice to me.
Yeah, well, welcome to New York.
Thank you.
Giselle, I will rescue you!
No.
Who's gonna rescue me?
I seek a beautiful girl.
I'd like to find one of them too, you know?
Their world and our world...
I think she may be a real princess.
...are about to collide.
All right, everyone, let's tidy things up.
Oh my God.
And nothing will ever be the same.
How does she know?
Don't sing. It's okay. You know, let's just walk.
One ordinary man will have to get them back home before time runs out.
Magic Mirror, I beg you. Tell me where she is.
Reporting from 116th and Broadway.
116th and Broadway! Thank you, Mirror.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Beast!
Are you crazy? Nobody stabbed my bus. Don't you run away from me, crazy tight wear.
Enchanted.
Giselle! I've been drinking.
Number 2.
Confidentially, she's a pixie. One night, she's the guest of honor at a glittering state reception. And the very next night...
You have my permission to withdraw.
Thank you very much.
How did this cute little surprise package wind up in Greg's apartment? That's what he's wondering, too. And wait till you see the princess let her hair down, with a whole army turning Rome upside down to find her.
Joe, we can't go running around town with a hot princess. You want in on this deal, or don't you?
And what a deal it is when the princess starts giving Greg the royal runaround. So come along, share their gay and giddy holiday, because all the things happen to them that you'd always hope for on the happiest day of your life. Share the fun as the princess comes face to face with the kind of characters she never bumped into before. Share the glory of a romance as radiant as the Roman moonlight. And share the excitement of the wildest escapade that ever set the Eternal City on its ear.
Number 1.
Grandfather's here.
Mom, can't you tell me I'm sick? He'll pinch my cheek. I hate that.
Maybe he won't.
Hey, how's the sickie? Huh? I brought you a special present.
What is it?
It was the book my father used to read to me when I was sick, and I used to read it to your father. And today, I'm going to read it to you.
It was a time when life didn't seem so complicated.
Marriage is what brings us together today.
What?
What? What?
I'm killing myself once we reach the honeymoon suite.
Wouldn't that be nice?
A courtly age of gentle conversation.
I will always come for you.
But how can you be sure?
This is true love.
Oh, no. Is this a kissing book?
No. Actually, there was a lot of treachery. Peril. And revenge.
Prepare to die.
Never go in against a Sicilian when death is on the line!
There were affairs of state.
But I've got my country's 500th anniversary to plan, my wedding to arrange, my wife to murder, and Gilda to frame for it. I'm swamped.
And affairs of the heart.
My Wesley will always come for me.
Your Wesley is dead.
I've seen worse.
Bye bye, boys!
Have fun storming the castle!
It's more than turning.
What's the difference? We've got him.
Think it'll work?
It would take a miracle.
Goodbye!
It's a story of love, a tale of adventure. It's as real as the feelings you feel.
I'm kissing again.
Someday you may not mind so much.
The Princess Bride. Not just your basic, average, everyday, ordinary, run-of-the-mill, ho-hum fairy tale.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.